Knee pain can have a big impact on your life, but when it's not severe enough for knee replacement surgery, there aren't a lot of options.
I have very limited tools in my belt that allows them to get back into activity, and even then I can't really let them actually truly get back into full play.
MISHA could offer a solution for these patients. It was just approved by the FDA in 2023.
This is a really unique product. So it's made out of metal and a polyurethane plastic. And so the metal pieces, one attaches to your femur, which is your thigh bone, one attaches to the tibia, which is your leg bone. And then what's in between there is that actual shock absorber. So one thing pistons into the other part, and then that part that pistons on the top part is actually made out of polyurethane. It's almost like squeezing marshmallow, and then it kind of pops up. So it's a shock absorber.
Dr. Lee was among the first surgeons in the country to perform the MISHA procedure.
It's not really that invasive. Yes, it is still a surgery, but we're not actually going inside the knee joint. We're going on top of the knee joint. So right by the MCL, so the medial collateral ligament, we put this implant into place.
Dr. Lee expects her patient to be recovered and able to jog within 2 to 3 months, a fraction of the time that other procedures would require.
I really want to treat some of my patients that I just don't have a great answer for. And so I'm hoping that this is going to fill that niche.